here, we got the Rahiva here. So first thing to do, you want to open the low pelvic. Okay? First we want to control, then we want to put our foot here, not inside, so then he cannot get the foot up. Open it here, and then we want to grab here. Grab, and then we switch. Switch here, and then this arm get the lapel here. So we get the lapel here, and then to sweep it, so we want on our knees, and then we just front roll here. And we can go straight away to the arm. So from here, Telahiva here, here, next here, and just switch here. Okay, arm goes here, here, roll, and then stay away, chase the arm. From here, so if you want to get that Telahiva roll like this, it's alright. And then you want to switch here. And you want to control the knees. Okay, control the knees. From here, and then you just roll. Here, you get the Rahiva here straight away. Control the lapel so you get the wall. And then goes inside there. Goes inside here. And then you want to control the knees here. And then just snap back. And then roll straight away. Get the arm back. One more time. From here, here. From here. Okay, thank you.